obviously Tokyo is a very unsafe place to live, and if people don't take this reading as a reason to move, they're basically, what do you call it, they're
suicidal,
cooperating with their own destruction. Yeah, they're if you don't leave a burning theater, that's on fire, you're baking, filling up with smoke, and the fire alarms are going off, then whose fault is it? The guy who, dropped the cigarette, or, is it yours also? Are you partially also responsible for what happens next?
Nobody's responsible anymore, Yoichi. Remember that. It's always somebody else's fault.
Yeah, absolutely. That's certainly the government's not responsible, because the way they look at it, there's nothing wrong at all in Tokyo or Fukushima. The time has come now to start reopening nuclear power plants, getting them back online.